Hello, Bethel Park gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming throughout this whole week because we are back with a brand new episode of Bethel Park Gaming. My name's Anthony Valtry, and I hope you enjoyed the last episode of Bethel Park Gaming with a game called Super Mario Brothers. Today, we're going to be playing a second version of this game called Super Mario Brothers 2, or in the Japanese version called Doki Doki Panic, which they actually got the style of the game itself and they rethemed it Mario just for the US and all over the world besides Japan being called Super Mario Brothers 2. But before we get to the show, I'd like to thank everybody from my Facebook page for Bethel Park Gaming with 620 friends. And I also like to thank our Bethel Park TV YouTube page with only about 10 subscribers. One more than last week. And also for the official Bethel Park TV YouTube page with the same number as last time, 11.8K subscribers. I hope you're ready, Bethel Park gamers, because we are about to play Super Mario Bros. 2. Let's get to the show. When Mario opened the door, after climbing a long stair in his dream, another world spread before him and he heard a voice call for help to be freed from a spell. After awakening, Mario went to a cave nearby, and to his surprise, he saw exactly what he saw in his dream. And that's the story behind Super Mario Bros. 2. And like I said in the before the intro, I mentioned about Doki Doki Panic. Doki Doki Panic is the only Japanese game they ever gotten. It's a Japanese game only, and that's why Super Mario Bros. 2 is a game worldwide, but not in Japan. Japan is called Doki Doki Panic because Super Mario Bros. Lost Levels is the official Japanese Super Mario Bros. 2. So, I hope that's a lesson for you today. Let's get right into the game. Now in this game, not only that you can play as Mario, but also with Luigi, Toad, and back then it wasn't even called Princess Peach, it's just Princess. So for Mario, he controls normally. For Luigi, he jumps higher. For Toad, he runs faster. And for Princess, she can float while after jumping. So we're going to be using all four of those characters and do the old-fashioned speedrun level routine. In other words, like we have to go through worlds 1, 4, 6, and 7. And out of the total levels, we have to play 3 in world 1, 2 in world 4, 3 in world 6, because world 4 takes you to 6 rather than 7, and then 2 left for world 7. So, those are going to be the warps that we have to go travel to. But for today, we're about to get started by being as Mario, the old classic. We fell from the sky, oh no! This is actually the first game to be mentioning Shy Guy. If you just grab him up like this, no. Yeah, here we go. We have to do it at the same time too, with jump and Y. Jump and Y. The controllers are terrible, because you have to do it at the same time. Just by picking up this vegetable, I don't even know why we're gonna be throwing vegetables, but anyway, let's go through this door. Don't know why the controls are so bad during the start. Can you please? This is terrible. I just wasted a coin. We need to get something through this door. That being a mushroom. Mushroom. Ugh. Even some coins too. Why not? The fact about this game is that you had to press down and press the button to pull up the vegetable. I'm talking too much because So for some odd reason, I got my heart back somehow. I don't know why. But apparently, the controllers are that bad. And I know I've been playing this game. It's just the fact that you don't even get used to it quickly. But we're doing it for you guys. Now up here, with a power block, there's a one-up mushroom hidden in there. Alright. Now let's go pick up this POW. Come on, let's go pick up the POW. POW. Let's go get some cherries because there's some bonuses. Like this star. 5 cherries equals a star. Now there's a secret to the left that leads you behind to the boss. But we have to get rid of this shy guy so that it doesn't get in our way. There we go. Now here's some bombs down here. You have to time them perfectly to get them down there. Just like that. There we go. On my first bomb too. Now we just have to go over the level. In here, we can see Birdo. Come here, Birdo. Give me your egg. No. Give me your egg? Oh no. Come on. I should not be jumping on it. Not over it. I should be jumping on it. I need to pick up Birdo's egg. I cannot even pick it up. Why can't I pick it up? No wonder that this game has terrible controls, but it does have a story. Like I... Oh, come on. Come on, please, please. There we go, finally. We just have to hit Birdo 3 times. But this... Where are you going? Why are you going? You threw away the egg! You threw away the egg! Come on. You should not be building your jump. You should be throwing your Birdo's egg. Come on! I don't know why am I doing this, but... At least it's part of Mario's timeline. Here we go. Pick it up. Pick it up and let's go do the slot machines. I forgot about we had 2 coins. Press our luck. Press our luck. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, and stop! Ah. Last try. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, no whammies, and stop! Nothing. Well, Mario was completely bad. What about Luigi? I don't know if it's gonna be the controllers that is bad, or the character that's really bad. But like I said about Luigi, Luigi jumps a little higher. Now we just have to get on this carpet. There we go. Now we can actually control this carpet. Now in here, you'll probably see some pots or some vases. Oh no. That actually have a warp. Now in this... Oh, come on, you bird. Alright, the second vase has the key, but we need the key. There we... Come on. Fanto! 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 These controllers are bad. But we're about to complete this level. Or no, complete this game with terrible controls. I'm doing this for you, Bethel Park.
Gotcha!
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm doing it for every gamer in Bethel Park. In the pipe. Now, I'm thinking this one you have to hold the item rather than releasing it. Oh God, Fanto. Oh God, Fanto. Oh no, Luigi. Get up. No, no. These terrible controllers. This is... No! I didn't let go of Y. I didn't let go. All right, Fanto's gone. Somehow. Well, I don't even know why Fanto's gone. But we need the... Oh, no! He just came out of nowhere and actually got him. No! Stop it. Need some help. This game really needs some improvement. Oh my god. Oh god, here we go. Here we go. Up. Oh, no! He didn't even warp me back to the top. The end. That was terrible. Well, we're back from the start. Let's actually try using Toad. Like I said, Toad goes faster than the others with Mario's regular jump. Falling through the sky! Oh no, it's all a dream come true! Now you probably see why Toad runs so fast. Oh god. Hey, the bird got me. What that? What? The bird got me. Go. Yeah, Toad. See, this is why I like Toad in Mario games. I like Toad. Because Toad is actually my favorite character of all time. Oh, I pulled up a shell. Here, take it. No. I hit the bird. The bird did not hit me. I hit the bird. I don't know if this is going to be short or is this going to be terrible. Well, that wasn't even a one-up anymore. That turned out to be a turnip. Turnips! Just get me down here. Yeah, I don't even know why. Up works. It's just the fact that down is a lot more complicated. Hard. There we go. And we had to get rid of this shy guy again. Maybe. Oh, I don't even know why Toad actually jumped so low. Why is Toad jump so low? That's a bad thing. I thought Toad jumps like Mario, but okay. It's just the fact that he's that bad. Oh, I managed to kill Shy Guy rather than throwing a bomb. Toad, please. Pick it. Blew me up to pieces. I'm very upset. I am so upset. Looks like we're taking a long way today because I don't know why. This game is terrible. I might not even finish this game for you guys. This is absolutely bad. This could be one of those games when you say, hey, I had enough. You guys complete it yourselves. That must be what's gonna happen. Don't know why. Well, at least we made it through the long way. Now we have to defeat Birdo. Come here, Birdo, lay some eggs. No. Come on, Toad. At least Toad now, we know that Toad. You're small! You're a small Toad! Okay, at least the safe spot is where the vine is. But now we all know that Toad jumps lower than Mario, we can actually make this a lot easier but just by grabbing the eggs. There we go. Gimme it. Gimme that. We're going to the next level. Rather we do it or not with the slot machines, we don't have coins. Princess! We're gonna be using a princess. Whoa. We gotta get that carpet ride. Let me go get that carpet. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Alright, Fanto, do your worst. Okay. Jesus. Let's go. We made it through faster. Oh, wow. Peach actually managed to fly over the enemies. Oh, the star! No. Yes! Defeat them all! Defeat! Or die. Defeat or die. Bombs. There we go. Whoa! Wow, that would have sucked so bad now. Kaboom. Alright, one more time because even though we're big, we cannot make it through that little crack. Alright, there we go. No! Ninjis! 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 Alright, we're out of here. I don't know why, That time I got the turnip, but not even running or jumping. I don't know. I don't know what's happening here. We're back from the start. Can you please, Mario, do something for me? Oh, come on, Mario. I hit jump. I hit... Those hitboxes, man. Those hitboxes. I hit jump. I hit jump. That's what I did. There we go. Oh, no! Mario should not be building speed when he jumps. This is bad. Absolutely bad. could I consider this to be the worst game than regular Mario Brothers? I would think so, yes. Give me that heart, boy. Give me that heart. And a cherry, and a cherry. And then a star. Cherry star. Does Mario jump higher than Toad? Oh, he does. He does when you build up speed. When you build up speed, you jump a little higher, but I don't think it worked on Toad. Here we go. Gotta time it perfectly. Ooh, I got three this time. That was good. All right, Birdo, do your worst. Oh, not immediately. We need that egg. No, actually, Birdo has limited eggs, and she doesn't want to have children. All right, there we go. There we go. We're going in. Oh my god, Phanto. All right, here we go. Careful, Luigi. There you go. You die. No! A bomb should not die. All right, here we go. Put it down. Okay. Okay. Oh, he make it. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. You're supposed to stop. You were supposed to stop and then hit Y. Oh! Oh, I got distracted! But we're about to use him again because... he died! Oh, not press Y again. No! He tried to attack me twice! In the same spot! No! Come on, Phanto, don't be like this. Dude, no, no, Luigi, don't do that! I think the best way if... No! Why did he throw it in again? Well... he is stuck on the vase. He is stuck. And now he's kicking like, how am I gonna get out of here? Oh, no, 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 no. Don't put it there because you will explode yourself. All right, here we go. Nope, wait for that little, No! Oh, nice dodge! Oh, I was about to say nice dodge, but it hit him in the head. Just wait, and jump. Oh, God. He can almost shoot immediately. No! It hit him in the foot! Luigi and Toad are my two favorite characters for this game. Oh, in this game! Ah! The little ball, or at least the little, cannonball, got me as soon as it exploded. Got distracted again. Nope. You die. Oh, well, the bomb doesn't have that. Oh my god, how did they make it through? I'm already sick of this game because why am I not completing this game? Why am I not completing World 1? See, it escaped again. It escaped again. But no worries though, we made it through this time. We're just gonna use one. And they made it un- I thought you could make it under, Luigi! Actually, he can. Yep. And he is stuck. No, he isn't. Yeah, I knew he could do it! That's a ninja! The ninjas, no! The worst part was the star was there at the same time. I would have grabbed the star and hit the ninjas. No, 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 get up. No, that's not how ladder physics work. Please don't shoot. Please, no. I said don't shoot. I hope it has enough range.
Nope.
No, it doesn't have enough range. It doesn't have enough range to explode. No, it almost killed me. It almost killed me. Sneak!
Sir, what?
Them hitboxes are still there! What did they... That's safe! Look, the Shy Guy's not shooting. The Shy Guy's not shooting his little cannonballs at me. I'm gonna say this, the save of the game. It's the save of the game, look at that! There we go. Let's get out of here. Wow, Luigi has enough jump range to make it over. Wow. I think Luigi's good in this game. We finally made it to Birdo. We finally made it to Birdo. The challenging part about Luigi is you have to time your jump early to grab the egg. Oh no! No! Alright, we're back. We're here. We're back with Birdo. Come on, Birdo. Please, shoot me your eggs. Eggs for breakfast.
Eggs for breakfast!
Oh. Made a breakfast joke in this. A breakfast joke from not the Breakfast Club, but breakfast. Just grab it and go. Just grab it and go to the third level. I don't care. All right, let's try with Toad. Let's try this with Toad, because I don't know if this one's going to be another one of those hard levels, but fun fact about this level has the most amount of cherries. And there's a vase. Or, no, not the vase, but the chem... You know! The magic potion. We have to take this all the way towards the end. All right, here we are. This is where we're supposed to go in. Oh god, that save. But we have to be over here to be on top of the vase. Then we go down to Warp 4. Welcome to World 4, dudes. Let's be as the princess. Oh, World 4 is all ice. Ice, ice, baby. Oh no. Oh no. All right, good thing I didn't choose Toad, because Toad runs like a maniac in this one. But at least with Princess. What? Okay, fun fact though. How did we did the third level on our first try? But it took us multiple times to get through the second level. I honestly don't know why. At least get down here so that we could grab the rocket ship. We're gonna take a trip in our favorite rocket ship. We explode in the sky. Princesses. Oh no. Oh, this is the one we have to... Fire. Fire. The game lagged. The game lagged with so much fire. All right, we're back. We're back to this stage. I just got my third heart so that we don't die on the run to the boss. Because World 4 is weird with bosses. Oh my god. No! It was, oh my god, that would have been a squished moment. Like the princess would have died by the Shy Guy! Which she already did. Okay, really, this can't be so hard while you're playing as the princess. The princess is the eligible character to fly. I'm not saying that she's a bee, or is she, yeah, like Bee Mario from the, oh no, I lost my range. All right, here we are. We got it. We're gonna go through. We're gonna press our luck with this coin. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, no whammies, no whammies, and stop. Nothing. Well, that was fun, right? Let's be as Mario. We are getting there. How did you not climb the vine? How did you not climb the vine? Oh, these are weird compared to the black and white characters. Oh no. These are grayscale characters. And you have to put the little marshmallow man in here. Okay. Okay. Wow. Dodge of the moment right there. We have to go find the vase. We gotta go find the magic potion. Which is over here. No. Nope. Nope. No. Watch this. It's gonna be the last one. It is the last one. How do I know it was the last one? Now, for some odd reason, in this stage, water does take damage! Alright, here we go. We got the magic potion. I didn't let go of Y. I did not let go of Y. Stupid.
Wah!
All right, here we go. Now we just have to be very careful. Because I'm getting too aroused again. All right, here we go. Here we not go. Got the vase once again. No, not the vase. The potion. I did not even hit the water. No, 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 no. Come on, man. Okay, okay. Alrighty. Are we over? No! Why was it in the middle this time? I did not do that. I did not do that at all. You don't want... I can't do this anymore. I cannot do this anymore. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode of Bethel Park Gaming. It's actually my very first game to not finish. Which I'm kind of surprised because... it gets really complicated, really hard, really stressful, so fast. And I can't finish it. So I hope you guys, again, enjoy this. Make sure you like and friend me on Facebook. Don't forget to subscribe and comment on Bethel Park TV YouTube page and also Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube page. So I hope everybody around Bethel Park, keep gaming. I don't know. Oh.